skip the first jump, and then over the rubber strips. Still see Steve coming into the last bender. He's looking far so far as he comes up. As they go over, Steve's just a little twitch on the steering as they go over the rumble strips, turning into the final bend. And we've got two more jumps to negotiate. A shade round there, there's some cloud coming over. Over the rumble strips as well, he's looking strong as he comes around into the last bend. And we've got two jumps to go. That's it, give us some encouragement as he comes over. The suspension working really well on the skid plate on the bottom, helping out as well. Work out that is he going to get across the line? Just slightly a little bit there, but as he comes over, that's it, that looks like it could be a fast one. The rumble strips over to the right, they decide to give them a miss. I will give them a penalty, of course, so into the last bend. He comes 8-inch max over the first jump. That was a good lot of air on that. And four, I was going to say avoiding the jump, but no, they're over. Has it got three wheels, so this thing? Or has it actually got four under there? Suitcase on the top. Round the last corner, hit the car. Looking very offensive. Got two jumps to go, but just picking it out of the way. How's that going to affect them? Oh, it's a warm up as they come off that first jump and off the rumble strips, but it's very fast coming around this last corner. Okay, we've got two jumps to go. I'm going to move myself out of the way. That's the first one dealt with. Here comes the second. This looks like it could be a fast team there.